of the people that are still working. Anybody think of a time that you might use compare contrast?
In your life?
Business? Business? Like what?